Today I am going to tell you about Timur. Timur was a Turkic chief ruled over a large kingdom in Central Asia in 1398 AD. He invaded the Delhi Sultanate, ruled by the Sultan Nasiruddin Muhammad Shah Tughlaq of Tughlaq dynasty. The battle took place in his army and the Sultan's army. It gave a severe blow to the Delhi Sultanate. Thank you.